823 is your time. Are your parents ready to retire? These days, a lot of adults are finding themselves stuck in the middle, taking care of their own kids and mom and dad. KCRA3's Walt Gray explains in our series, Plugging the Retirement Gap.
Yeah, I've been saving for retirement for many years.
Charles Mason is dealing with a different kind of financial situation. It's called the sandwich generation.
Yeah, there you go. Good job.
He's raising his son, Miles, while making sure his parents are taken care of while they transition into retirement.
You know, until recently, I also had my dad here, who now has moved into a retirement home. My mom, you know, we started her kind of semi-retirement plan. She's nowhere near retired. She's got so much energy. She's still working, right, Mom?
Yes.
Financial advisor Andy Fass says the sandwich generation is happening in more and more families.
Taking care of two generations, one behind them and one in front of them, which puts obviously some burden on the families.
But at 41 years old, Mason says he's found a way to make the sandwich generation work for his family. He moved his mom right across the street.
Things are a lot better because, in her case, because now she's closer to us, we can share certain resources like food and child care. Laundry, and then she has a 2/3 reduction in her monthly bills. If I hadn't been prepared and hadn't thought about those things, you know, I'd be in a lot worse shape.
Fass says if you're dealing with this same financial situation, it's not too late to make a plan.
You start immediately. You start now, even if they're in terrific health and they're working and there's nothing on the horizon, you start today.
In Sacramento, Walt Gray, KCRA 3 reports.